Portado, it's a real life story. Portado was my classmate. He was reasonably bright, maybe very bright, I suppose. Never came to school, never came to college. I was in engineering college. He used to stay, he was from Goa. He used to come, he was in the hostel and he never used to come to college. Our college was 7 to 11, he will come around 10 o'clock or 9 o'clock, earliest mean 9 o'clock. And he will sit here, sit there, attend two classes. After that, afternoon he will come for the lab, etc. End of the year, he will, 1 month he will get up early and he will study. And you know, there is a method in college. You take question papers, April and October. Whatever comes in October will never come in April. Okay? I'm sure in the school also you have. Midterm will never come to final. Okay? So eliminate these question answers and then make an approximate question paper and study that, and he used to get a first class. He did all 4 years like this. Once I asked Portado, Portado, why you are such a bright person? You don't come to class. If you come regularly, you can get distinction. You can get a rank. He said, Sudha, you do not know. In life, it is not the education. It is the connection it really works. And we have to build a lot of connections, you know, when you are young, it helps you. I came from a middle-class family. My father was a doctor, a gynecologist. I never understood this connection, all those things. Then he said, my father was in military. We were in Calcutta. There was a club, which we have never seen in our real life. So we thought maybe he's a big man, and it is beyond our... Hamara bas ka baat nahi, I felt. So it's something new. Years passed. In 1972, I finished my engineering, so was Portado, and I didn't meet him for a long time. After 30, 35 years, I think 2008 or 2009, I had been to Dubai to deliver a lecture. And when the lecture was over, I saw somebody waiting for him. And then he said, ma'am, I was waiting for you. I was surprised. A place like Dubai, who will wait for me? Then he said, I am Portado. I could not recognize, because in 30, 40 years, people put on weight, your hair will be gray. You know, all those physical changes will happen. I said, Portado, I would not have recognized. I was very happy. I told him, oh, let us sit down and talk. He said, no, I just wanted to tell you one word to you. So I was waiting. I said, what happened? He said, you know, do you remember in college I used to bunk class? I said, of course I remember you, Portado means bunking class. He said, I used to bunk class and I joined a job, and because in those days, the moment you have BE, you used to get a job in my time. And my bosses came to know that, my subordinates came to know that I don't have knowledge. Getting a first class marks are different than knowledge. Please remember, parents, your children should be in the pursuit of knowledge than the marks. Though it's a competitive examination. I agree. It is a competitive world. It is a competitive world. Competition is 1,000 times or 10,000 times more than what time I had. But with all those things, the knowledge which always helps you than your marks in real life. So he said, I got marks, but I did not have knowledge. Once the subordinates know that you don't have knowledge, they don't respect you. Once the boss knows you don't have knowledge, then he wants a reason to kick you out. I was kicked out from one job, then I took a second job. And I was so much used to getting up 9 in the morning, I'll go late to the office. I was kicked out there also. Over a period of time, I couldn't get job anywhere. And now I have a job as a manager job or a smaller job in Dubai. And I said, what about your family? He said, I have two daughters. I left them in Chennai to study. I said, what? He said, yes, I want they should study well. They should not become like me. I just waited for you to tell Sudha one thing. When we were young, I used to make fun of you. He used to tell me, you are like a running race horse, because the horse will see neither left nor right, it runs. Same way, you always were academic, and we used to make fun of you. Today, when we called you nerd, and I thought I was very smart, you know, today I feel you are successful, and I wasted my life. I just wanted to tell you, if you don't discipline when you are in school or in college, you pay a heavy price in later part of your life. Discipline, like coming up in a proper way, writing properly, okay, talking properly, communicating properly, respecting people properly, this really helps a long way in your life. So I don't want you should be like Portado, regretting in your old age. You should remember that to be successful in life, there is no shortcut. The only method is hard work and straight way. And that you have to do. And remember one more part, that your school, you come as a raw product to school, like a raw material to school. School churns you out 14 years and takes you out as a finished good. You come out as a young toddler here, and you go out as a fine teenager. The school has done so much, not for the fees what you give. Your fees are minimal when you compare to the kind of advantage you get in real life. Your teachers, your parents, everyone put so much hard work to make you a young teenager. Please remember, the school is your alma mater. And when you grow big, when you make money more than what you need, you should always help your alma mater, because that is the place which has given you a life in real life.